state park.
For what?
Hiking.
Hiking?
Hiking.
Sheesh.
Sheesh.
Say it.
Sheesh.
You're hot. Thanks. They say I'm on the come up, but I've been on the come down. Bailey doesn't know this song, and she says a big old clown.
I am going
60
on the back road.
They're gonna kill us.
Oh, look at this windshield, guys.
Don't even talk, you're literally so much worse than mine. You're wiping it off with a rag because the film on it was so thick. Dab for the video. Oh no, she ran us off the. Won't you say what's on your mind? Say what's on your mind verbatim. Tell me that you might. Show me what you made of. Say what's on your mind. Say that shit verbatim. Cause I've been second guessing everything. Won't you say me, babe, verbatim? Yeah. You know that I'ma be the one that's there for you when you ain't got nobody, swear to God. Won't you say what's on your mind, verbatim? You know that I'ma be the one that keep it real with you when everybody fake as fuck. Hey, I'll say what's on my mind, verbatim. Yeah, you've been on too long, girl. Them Zans make you look tired. I ain't trying to piss you off.
Everyone, where we are.
Like the place?
Yeah.
Like Devilston?
Sure.
Devilston State Park.
You're pretty.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You know that I ain't biased. You come in, you stumble in, you smelling like Jameson. That ain't cute, that ain't you. I know you, girl. And you've been on too long. That cocaine make you crazy. You lose your keys, you lose your phone almost every night.
So this fool decided to climb the tree.
What?
Smile.
Bruh. Bruh. What are you doing, fam? You are?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You look really pretty.
Night has seen lately, and I want you, and that's so true. But I'ma cut you off, and that's what I gotta do. So say what's on your mind. Say what's on your mind. You know that yeah. I'ma be the one that's there for you. When you...
But we're gonna go look at the prettiest little
overlook
of Arkansas.
What?
We're gonna go overlook Arkansas.
We got like two more miles to go, guys. I'm a gamer. I don't walk. I sweat. Dude, look at this, bro. Bruh. This is actually fresh. Look at this, homies. Sheesh. What do you want me to look at?
In the hole.
Oh. I'm recording. That's kind of
look at the layers and layers. Oh, you guys and probably can't see.
Yeah. You got a scientist geographical loser right there.
Oh.
I'm kidding, babe.
Sorry, don't spend my life.
Oh, she's toasted. Dude. Dude, I'm literally getting the J's dirty. You guys see this?
Look at my Nike grill. Have them look at these. This is dirty. This is wildlife. But this
what are those?
Wildlife.
Babe, should I jump?
No.
Oh.
Folks, we did start out about down there.
Don't call them folks. They're homies.
Ready?
Yep. Homies. Yeah, of course. Of course, of course.
There's like some beautiful rock. It's a like big pink beautiful rock. What? I wasn't talking about you. I'm good. You're pretty cute. You're welcome. Alright guys, we'll pick it back up when we get to the top. I'm done vlogging for now. I'm like 3 miles in. We'll pick it back up though, guys. Wish me luck. Bailey's gonna do the Tarzan yell from all the way up top down to all these random people.
I can't do it this
time. Alright, go. Come on. Just scream. Scream. Say, help!
What?
Go.
Good try, bro.
How much longer? Oh, wait. I just stopped vlogging like 2 minutes ago. How much longer do we have? All I see is green. All I see is green. The shmoney. Where's shmoney? Boys. Oops, you can't see that. We're at the halfway point. We're getting closer. We're getting closer. Babe, are you tired? You are? Huh? Same. We're almost there, though. It'd be cool. We're like right through the trees. I don't know if you guys can. Let me see.
There's a rock in there.
That big yellow rock. We gotta go over there. Boys, we made it. You ain't got nobody, swear to God. Won't you save us on your mind?
You like it?
Mm-hmm. It's pretty
cool.
I'm tired though.
Same.
You know that I'ma be the one that keep it real with you and everybody fake as fuck. Hey, I'll say what's on my mind. Was it worth it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's good.
That was fun?
Mm-hmm.
Okay guys, we're about, what would you say, 3/4 the way back?
Yeah, we just gotta get down there and we'll be done.
We don't have too much further, but I hope you guys enjoyed that view of yellow, whatever it's called.
Yellow Rock Overlook.
Trail. We're about to drive back, go get some food.
We've been eating since 9.
Yeah, eating since 9 this morning.
Fire, biscuits and gravy though. Fire.
I think I'm going to keep vlogging though all day. I think we are going to go eat. And then I need to charge this camera for a little bit. And then we're going to get, we're getting lunch, going back to shower and clean up. I think we may swim for a little bit. And then we're going to go to dinner tonight and go out to Rogers and shop in Arkansas. So I'm going to bring you guys along. I hope you guys enjoy. Where are we?
Chick-fil-A.
We're too lazy to go inside after hiking all day, so.
Our shoes are dirty, our feet hurt, and we're hungry. We're hangry.
So we're waiting in this massive line. It wraps all the way around the building, too.
Literally, it's on the left side of the building.
But we're lazy, so we're chilling. About to eat. We'll update you guys in a little bit. Say bye.
Bye.
Update. Just smashed Chick-fil-A. Oh, I gotta show my shake. Got a cookies and cream shake.
I've got something on my butt.
She got chocolate. She's looking at our pictures we took. But
what?
We're not really doing anything. I think we have to drive back.
for I don't know how long.
Exhausted.
I'm really tired. But then I'll pick this up later.
Outro. Say bye to the vlog.
I don't have any makeup on.
Oh my god, are you kidding?
Yeah.
Guys, we're skipping ahead about, what, 16, 18 hours? But we gotta say bye to Bailey soon. Are you sad?
No.
I am.
I'm not, because I'll see you next weekend.
I'm sad.
Okay.
No, but about to say bye to Bailey. I don't know what time it is. 11:35, 11:36. Gotta go here in like 30 minutes. Head back home. Dropping her back off at school. I'm taking for lunch. Shut up. Anyways, then about to leave in like an hour and 30 minutes. I mean, hope you guys enjoy the vlog. If you guys did, make sure please drop a thumbs up. What else should they do?
Subscribe.
Yeah, and tell them to drop a comment.
Yeah.
Drop a comment. Thank you guys all for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys later. Thank you.